And we have a news alert coming in at this hour as the Supreme Court has granted bail to BJP activist Priyanka Sharma, arrested for a meme on West Bengal CM Mamata Banerjee. The Supreme Court has also asked the 25-year-old BJP worker to apologize to West Bengal CM Mamata Banerjee. Remember, Priyanka Sharma was arrested for morphing the face of Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee over the image of Priyanka Chopra from the New York Met Gala last week. Priyanka, the Howrah District Cell convener of the BJP Youth Wing, was remanded to 14 days in prison by a local court on May 11th. She was charged under defamation on a complaint by the local Trinamool leader. And to bring us more details on this news story, I'm joined in by Mr. Karthikeya Sharma, a political editor who joins us from New Delhi for more on the story. Karthikeya, tell us how Priyanka Sharma has almost become the symbol of the bitter feud between the BJP and the Trinamool Congress during this election campaigning.
I think politicians cutting across the lines are losing their sense of humor. But in this case, what has happened is that the Supreme Court has made a difference. The Supreme Court says that the worker is no ordinary member of civil society. Priyanka Sharma is affiliated to a party, so the meme has to be seen in a different light, because the politician from the other political setup can take offense to it. Now, the important part is that she has been charged under Section 500, 66A and 67A. These sections were built into our criminal proceedings during UPA 2. Now, important aspect is that these sections were built into our system to prevent fake news, news which can spread online hatred or news which can misinform people. Now, what is happening is that it is having an impact on the activists. So for the first time, you have a political worker under fire who just made a meme of a chief minister and has to go, behind bars. Now, in this case, the court says that, you have to apologize. So the argument which has taken place in the court is that it will have a chilling effect. That's what the advocate representing Priyanka Sharma has said, that it will have a chilling effect on the article of free speech. Now, this is a very contested and I would say a complex issue, even in the United States of America. When it comes to free speech in comparison to responsible speech, there have been judgments in the Supreme Court of America that free speech cannot be curtailed. So I think, these are the issues which are being reflected, even in the Indian court, where responsibility of your spoken word, which is responsible speech, will be compared with the idea or the ideal of free speech, which is embedded in the Indian Constitution.
Absolutely, very rightly said that responsible speech will be compared with the idea of the freedom of speech, and a very concrete stand taken by the Supreme Court of India. Thank you so much, Karthikeya Sharma, for putting things into perspective for us.